In last 1 year, ever since we've been part of Ibix, it's been very challenging journey for Mercury. Mercury, we have to make it research and make it a brand that it was in the travel segment.
These 9 months, well, they've been epic. They've been mind-blowing, nerve-wrenching, nail-biting, and of course, it has unleashed the true potential in all of us.
We have faced many challenges, but we have overcome all the odds that we have faced.
Every day is a new challenge for us, and every day we face numerous new requests from each and every customer.
We have been cracking deals like 1800 passenger, 2000 passenger.
Technology marketing is also grown in this 1 year.
This has also helped us to make some big wins in e-commerce, media, manufacturing, insurance and banking segments.
A customer wants to look to have a self-booking model. Yours is a tool that Mercury has. Customer wants an offline setup. There's a back office team that can cater to his needs.
So after the technology, we got the major accounts. People are exploring us.
Learning curve has been great, which have explored unconventional opportunities and given new work grounds for our operation team.
Coming in with Mercury, we have really grown up in a wide scale where the reach has gone much more beyond.
We got an opportunity to work in a pan-India basis with a lot of offices Mercury has, a lot of people, a lot of business verticals we have.
Our business growth has increased.
The numbers we were doing in over a year, we started doing it in a quarter. The numbers we were doing in quarter, we started doing in a month. And the numbers we were doing in a month, we started doing within a week's time.
I must say that we have handled so many complex projects within short timelines and without any difficulties.
Our biggest testing waters this year has been the SBI Life Insurance movement, where we had 1800 packs flown over 22 flights into Bali, 11 hotels, 1 convention centers and 5 itineraries running parallelly.
We had been handling a large group movement of Yes Bank of 850 people, where we had complexities of people coming for 3 nights, people coming for 4 nights, people coming for 5 nights as well, and along with the family.
We had a project for one of our prestigious client, Max Life Insurance, execute a group of more than 1,000 people to Istanbul, to Turkey.
It's been very challenging that because there was issues with the food. So we hired almost 8 Indian chefs from India and we made them travel to on our expense to the Turkey.
We have done a great convention in just 20 days.
I got the opportunity to travel for the ICC World Cup in London.
It was a memorable experience, a lot of sleepless nights, a lot of work, but it was fun at the same time.
We were handling 4,000 people during the World Cup to London.
Which was a very tough and challenging off. The major concern was the visa processing for the group, where we had a time limit of only 40 days in hand.
We also operated the groups with the same manpower and stretched ourselves almost 9 to 10 hours to 14 to 15 hours a day, and sometimes up to 18 hours in a day.
The teams at Mercury are working hard. You know, one day they are presidents, another day they are PNs. So they work through PNP and they are doing everything to get the brand to its glory, credibility.
One thing which we never lost is the client. Client touch has been always there. We have been able to achieve the client satisfaction the way we used to do. It is the best thing.
And Naveen Kundu, who's also on a lighter note, a crazy boss of ours, has actually driven us. And he's been a relentless support to all of us. He's been the winds.
The first thing, the change he brought to us is believing ourselves.
And because of his leadership, we have reached to this level.
Without him, this journey wouldn't have been so exciting and this success wouldn't have been possible.
So his journey has become an inspiration for all of us.
Me personally, being a finance guy, have been given an opportunity by him to go and take care of some business.
Mr. Naveen Kundu has given us the confidence and he has showed us his trust in us so that we could have deliver it.
It goes without saying that passionate team always progresses if they are under the right leadership.
We are part of such brilliant leadership. We are part of such brilliant visionary people that are part of IBIX now.
And we are looking forward to achieve more and more milestones at Mercury Travels. If you go fearless, you go limitless.
We are